cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until...